agent has become such a vague term that the kinds of things that an agent can do will be like radically different from company to company. Is search the killer, you know, agent capability? Like, I think that's kind of what was being offered by Google here, is to say, look, we do search really well. If we can do that in a more agentic way, then that's the killer in the agent space. But I think you also see a lot of other companies kind of competing for this. So kind of curious what you think.
I think it's kind of going to be table stakes, where you, at the base minimum, you have to be able to support search as part of your agent framework. So it may not necessarily be something that is bleeding edge, but I think it's really like, in order to be able to come to the table and, you know, be a player as part of the agentic framework, search has to be one of the baseline, you know, capabilities that you can support. And on top of that, you know, you can kind of decide what makes the most sense for your user base. But search is basically like a starting point, that if you can't support that at the bare minimum, then, you know, I think it just kind of raises some flags.